Hi everyone, this is Joy with Skin for Life, and this video is going to be all about an oxygen treatment with a couple of add-ons that we like to do, the nano pen for nano infusion and also the skin scrubber that you can add into this treatment. We're going to begin this treatment with a cleansing using the Gentle Milk Cleanser. Your second cleanse, you can use the same cleanser, or if you want to do a more skin-specific cleanser, you can choose Gentle Milk, Gentle Gel, or Salicylic Gel Cleanser. After removing the cleanser with a room temperature moistened towel, you're going to apply some instant soothing toner to a cotton round or a gauze, and you're going to put that all over the face, neck, and chest of your client, and then manipulate that in until it's completely absorbed. You can either use the papaya enzyme or skin scrub with marine algae. You can brush this on your client's face and then manipulate it into the skin. After a minute or so, dip your fingers in some water and continue to manipulate. The sonic scrubber to remove this for an added treatment, or just remove with a moistened towel at room temperature. Next, you can apply Pro Radiance Peel. Add some to a cotton round or 4x4 and apply to your client's face, neck, and chest. You can apply up to 3 layers, allowing 30 seconds between each layer to dry. After applying the Pro Radiance Peel, you can use the Nano Pen for nano infusion. You're going to use the stamping method all over your client's face for 2 complete passes. Next, you're going to choose one of the oxygen phase ones and apply a thick layer to your client's face. You can use the gliding method of the NANO pen to go over the entire face, neck, and chest right over this phase one application. After using the NANO pen, you're going to manipulate this into the skin for about a minute. Next, you're going to add phase two oxygen into the airbrush gun and apply to your client's face. After making three passes with phase two, manipulate into the skin for at least another minute, then remove with a room temperature moistened towel. Apply moisture booster to your client's face, neck, and chest, and manipulate in completely. You're going to apply your charcoal anti-pollution mask directly over the moisture booster. After peeling off the charcoal mask, you can use a 4x4 or cotton round with instant soothing toner to remove any excess residue. Next, you're going to apply Vita C peptide serum to your client's face, neck, and chest and manipulate in completely. Your final step will be to add Vital Recovery Concentrate to your client's face, neck, and chest, and Soul Defense to protect their skin.